Hi, my name is Cecilia Elisiu, and I'm the Global Ballet Teachers Director, and I'm here to show you the combination of the month. We're going to be working on a beginner level fondu. So this is introducing fondu for the first time to your students. So it's going to include a preparation for fondu to explain the kind of texture and energy and first position of the fondu, and then we'll go into a proper fondu to the side. I like to start doing steps for the first time to the side because it's really easy to know exactly where your placement is. Front and back is a little bit more challenging with like hip placement, heel forward, and to the side it's just really clean and square. So you'll see me just doing fondu, this combination, to the side, but it can be done to the front and the back as well. But because I'm doing a beginner level fondu for students who are learning it for the first time, that's the choice that I'm making. Also, I picked this music specifically. It's a fondu track, and it's liquid, it's soft, it's gentle, it shows the movement of what a fondu is supposed to be. You can do fondu quickly, but that's only once the students know the texture and the quality of what a fondu is supposed to be. So let's get to the barre, and I'll show you the combination before we do it with music. So we are gonna start in fifth position, and we'll do preparation arm first and second. So first we're gonna go coup de pied and plié. So coup de pied devant is where you have your pinky toe touching your ankle bone, your heel is front, it's not laying on your standing leg like that, it's lifted out, and your knee is to the side. So if I'm facing front, you're creating a triangle with your leg. Coup de pied and plié is when you'll be plieing the standing leg and then you come up. So this is the preparation part of the fondu. So we're gonna go one, two, so return back to fifth, three, four. One more time. Fondu and coup de pied. One, two, three, four. Now we're adding the fondu to the side. So same beginning, one, two, to dégagé, tendu back. One, two, dégagé, tendu fifth. So this is in four counts. We go fondu one, two, return to fifth, three, four. One more time. Fondu one, two, return, fifth, four. Then we go one, two, out three, tendu fifth, four. One, two, out, tendu fifth. So notice that I'm gradually getting to my deep plié and then I'm gradually coming back up to fifth. I'm not going down and up. I'm not dropping, I'm not plopping. I'm controlling, I'm squeezing my standing leg so that my bot doesn't go down. We're creating this nice plié position, but with a coup de pied front. So that's the combination, that's it. And we're gonna do it twice. So here we go. Fifth position, arms down. Preparation first, second. We go one, two, return to fifth, three, four. Coup de pied plié, one, two, three, four. Same one, two, to à la seconde, tendu fifth, to the back, one, two, to à la seconde. One more time. So I'm gonna face front. See that I'm making a diamond with my legs and returning softly to fifth. One, two, three, four. Now with the fondu à la seconde, one, two, out three, fifth, four. One, two. Make sure your knee is going side. Awesome. So if you're doing it with your students, you would do to the right and to the left. I only demonstrated to the right. You can also start this combination facing the barre. So you have the students square against the barre, shoulders towards the barre, doing the combination sideways that way rather than just one hand on the barre. So know where your students are. Maybe do it for the first time, first class, with two hands on the barre, and then if they're feeling strong, then you can do one hand on the barre. But again, enjoy. The link to the music is down below, and I'll see you next month for the next combination.